بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم، أما بعد. عن أبي سعيد الخدري رضي الله تعالى عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: إن مما أخاف عليكم من بعد ما يفتح عليكم من زهرة الدنيا وزينتها. متفق عليه. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, Verily what I'm most fearful of you, for you, meaning his nation, is that the dunya would open up for us. The beauty and the materialism of the dunya would open up for us, as it has. And this was declared in, this was narrated in Bukhari and Muslim, collected in Bukhari and Muslim. This is due to the fact, the dangers of the dunya. Look at what we see in many, in certain Muslim countries where Allah has favored them with wealth. You see that many people begin to forget Allah. They begin to abandon their duties to the Lord subhanahu wa ta'ala. They begin to immerse themselves in dunya to such an extent, such materialism, that you see that even to an extent which is greater than what you see in the land of disbelief. People who just shop all day and all night, who have to have the newest phones, newest sneakers. This is the shan of the dunya. The Prophet ﷺ said, in the dunya halawat al khadra, wa inna Allah mustakhlifukum fi, fayandru kayfa ta'malun. Fataqu dunya fataqu nisa, fa inna awla fitna bani Israel kana fi nisa. Prophet ﷺ said that the dunya is like a beautiful garden, and Allah establishes you in it to see how you're going to do. And then the Prophet ﷺ said, fear the dunya and fear the women, for verily the first fitna that befell Bani Israel was the nisa, was the women. Showing us that those things can be harmful to us if we don't use it for the remembrance of Allah. And we ask Allah the Almighty, accept our good and forgive our evil. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.